Well, good evening, friends. How are we doing this evening? Are we good? How pretty does this look? Huh? Isn't this wonderful? Let's see some smiles on faces here, and of course, smiles on faces here. You know, there's a beautiful, beautiful story behind this, and I've got to take a minute or a little more to tell you that story. Last year, there was a children's choir festival that was held, and two young choral ensembles performed, one of which was the Kanakia International School in Chembur. Now that, coupled with the fact that Mr. Anand Mahindra instituted, I think, something that will change the way we look at music even more. Blues in schools. How brilliant is that? We are privileged to have Mr. Mahindra with us this evening, right here. And as you can see and hear, Mr. Mahindra, our deep respect to you, the group, and all you do for music, and in this case, all you do for the blues. Of course, this wonderful set of people comprises of that Kanakia International School Choir, as also, you know, 21 and counting young ladies from the Nani Kali initiative, founded, like I said, by Mr. Mahindra. They've practiced really hard. And of course, we have with us Mr. Felix Hug, he's right here. Yeah, here he is. Let's give him a round of applause. The gentleman who has really put shoulder to wheel, and happily so, I must add, and got these kids to perform for us this evening. Exposing youngsters to the blues. That sounds sweet. Well, ladies and gentlemen, the choral ensembles from Project Nani Kali and the Beats crew from Kanakia International School. And they're going to perform two songs for you. I won't give them away, but it's going to put a smile not just on your face, but on your hearts. Let's give them a round of applause. Thank you.
Sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah. I get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before, no, no. Yeah. I just gotta tell you right now that I... Something's got a hold on me, yeah. Oh, it must be love. Something's got a hold on me right now, child. Oh, it must be love. Let me tell you now, I got a feeling. I feel so strange. Everything about me seems to have changed. Step by step, I got a brand new walk. I even sound sweeter when I talk. I said, oh, 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 oh. I said, hey, yeah, oh, it must be love.
Oh, it must be love. Let me tell you now.
Something's got a hold on me, yeah. Oh, it must be love. Something's got a hold on me right now, child.
Oh, I said, baby, oh, it must be love. us two. Listen to his come up, babe, but don't you make me late,
honey. Baby, don't you want?
Sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah.
Yeah.
I get a feeling that I'd never, 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 never have before, no, no.
Yeah. really do believe that something's got a hold on.
Project Nanikali and Kanak International's Beats Crew, we would really like to thank you all for coming to listen to us perform today. We had so much fun collaborating on this project, and there's a special someone we would like to thank for giving us this opportunity and platform to perform. We would like to call Mr. Anand Mahindra on stage. We would love to take a picture with you, sir, and we request you to share a few words with us.
Before you give me any flowers, I want to tell you, we have a legend here, Buddy Guy, who's going to be on stage in a short while. It's a historic moment. But I have to tell you, for me, these are the real stars. Give them a big hand.